The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Nick E. Men Ox and Ring on T.
Competitors are in the ring and ready to start things off in this tag team match.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
That wasn't very accurate.
Oh, what a painful kick! Going to be a lot of offense in this match. No block.
Reversed by Kitty. And she tags in her partner.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Mr. Target there.
A smart tag team move there.
Great reaction.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Knocked down. What a shot.
What a reversal.
She makes the tag. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. She's back out on the apron.
Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
And she tags in her partner.
You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches.
One, two. She misses with a wild strike. One. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Your winners, Catwoman and Slack.